That stairway's blocked. There's a light crystal ahead. Just laying there. Maybe it'll help us get out of this stupid place.
The crystal if you find me an angle.
Let us make our way back up.
Thank you.
block too.
Sunazudu! Fuske bananina!
Taking that.
Boy.
You gonna carry that everywhere?
I just might.
Oh, look! The blue door that's not a door.
And a sand bowl.
But how do you expect me to reach it?
What does this mean?
Seed.
Remember the shape.
Yeah, I know.
Reach the bowl now.
Uh-huh.
Go ahead.
Greatest man or tallest tree begins as any more than me. Yeah, it's he. Stupid riddles. Great. The one with the horns is back. What does he want now? I hate that guy.
He will be back.
Oh no, the boat isn't here. It's still back at the other side of the lake.
Then we go back the way we came. The lift.
We really gotta go back down here again?
Do you see any other way?
No.
Then...
If you would hold the light up so I could see where I'm shooting.
Use your ears. Adapt.
I am. On carrying the crystal everywhere like the last one?
If need be. Shoot.
I know how it works. Finally, we can use the same sand bowl that brought us down the first time. I want to get out of here.
Yeah.
does it say?
That we made a great... big mistake. Did we help the wrong side? Let me guess. You're gonna be smug and say you told me we shouldn't get involved.
That is enough. Do you remember the answer?
Yeah.
Boy, read this. Boy, what's that say?
Only time you want to talk to me is when you need
to. Do you want to tell me something?
I said, the only time you care to talk to me is when you need me to translate for you. If Mom was here...
If your mother was still alive, we would not be here at all. Atreus.
Forget it.
Fine.
So? Was she my...
Who?
You know.
Oh, she was not there.
Not like you would even care if she was.
Mind your tongue, boy! Until our journey is over, one of us must remain focused. Do not mistake my silence for lack of grief. Mourn how you wish. Leave me to my own.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize.
No. Why would you? You do not know my ways. I know it has not been easy. In the light, I felt only moments pass. If that is of some comfort to you.
That's good to know. Really. So, should we go back to Midgard? Face the Black Breath? Or do you think there's more to see in this realm? What else were you going to tell me about war? You know about war. Don't you?
Wars are fought for two things, survival or advantage. Battles may be won by the better soldier. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything to ensure victory.
You're back. I see you've been busy.
How observant.
I am known for my attention to detail. You boys look like you're gearing up for quite the journey. There's an abandoned temple in Midgard that a fellow dwarf converted to his personal store.
Throughout the realms? Which ones did he go to? What did he collect?
Fafnir was a, shall we say, aggressive collector of magical artifacts. The more... Huh. I bet that was quite the whetstone.
Does this story have a point?
Yes, it does. I just happen to have an entry stone to Fafnir's storeroom. You might find something useful in there.
Neat. Thanks, Sindri.
You're very welcome. Oh, and, if you find that whetstone, well, let's get started then, if you're not in a hurry.
Father, I have a confession to make. All those voices in my head, well, this wasn't the first time. Back when we met Brock, the general warned me about something hiding in the trees. That's why she didn't run across.
She told you.
Well, I could just feel what she was feeling. What she was afraid of.
It happens again. You tell me. Understand?
I promise.
We have the light. To Midgard.
We just came back from another realm, and we met your brother. Wait, not in that order.
Did you let that seedsaw put hand to your blade? Hmm? You do know he lost his talent, right? Just up and left him one day. Tried taking me down with him. Hmm. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Hell, even a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
What did you do?
It's better. Good! Now when you're done gawking, I got a favor to ask.
Remember the way back to the Black Breath?
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath or exploring? Look, we rode past that statue of Thor earlier, when we left the Witcher's Camp.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning, the sun is over there, so... that's south. Southwest?
Good. Be ready!
Witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
highway card is still down there, if you don't feel like climbing. No roots. Guess the witch never came before.
Atreus, follow me.
Sorry, I got distracted.
Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But I
said no.
Okay. So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay it.
Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
It's working! She was right!
Come, let us finish this. Then we climb.
You know, others said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah. I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Tiernan? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant. Mel, we made it!
More Black Breath.
Giants did come here. Is that a deer? I don't remember stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is.
What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree hath know my call.
Thank you.
think that got up there? This place must have been important to the Giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that looks right.
The floor plate.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing. Father, this looks interesting.
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Rouse. What's it doing? Oh, thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Huh. Your giants need to test us further.
There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it? That helps, right? Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh. You're serious.
I am always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race. Elves and ultra folk. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. There's only one.
Liasta!
Yeah.
Boy, another light crystal. Boy.
Yes, sir. Huh. Interesting. I may want to write that down. What, Robert?
Ready yourself!
This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. For you seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful if you stay dead. Read it.
Sir. Oh, this is Durothrun, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know. Our goal. We find a way up.
Wow. highest peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. The request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think.
Krasley.
It means terror. What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way. If Claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
All right, how do we use it?
Atreus, to me!
I'm coming!
Looks like something's supposed to roll on these. See how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck. Oh no! I think the rope's stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. Find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things. It's not going anywhere. I don't think that's a good idea. We might snap the rope. Maybe we should find a way up to it instead?
Free the rope from under the mess you created up there, boy.
Maybe there's a way up there through that passage, then.
We will see.
I was wondering if you picked up every Draugr in the mountain. Should have figured. Always a pleasure. Now fuck right along.
More traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay.
Still doing here.
I see that.
Let's go! That's it!
To next.
If it is not useful, leave it alone.
I know.
Then, leave it.
What could they be for? There's something special about them. I can feel it. That looks heavy. No way. You did it! I bet we can make the rope wheel work now. Might give us the way to the top.
Thank you.
claw back! It fits. That should hold it. This goes all the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
Something feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir. Not the top, but we're closer. There's a note. A giant's prayer. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them. To guide them home.
Boy.
Wait. I think I know how it works. Watch. Ask them to watch over Mother. Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?
Come, boy. It is a long way up.
Whoa! What's this?
Stay back! The tunnel boy.
Got it. Be careful.
More tests. Is not helping.
See you on the other side.
Ready yourself, boy.
May not be as long a way up as we thought. too heavy? Summit. How far do you think we'll be able to see? The lake? The world serpent? Our house?
We will see when we get there. Until then, eyes open.
Whoa!
Atreus!
I'm fine. Just lost my balance for a moment. You know, for someone so strong, you sure worry a lot.
It serves me well, and how I keep us alive.
I guess. Not a terribly fun way to live, though.
Focus up!
Scatter mother's ashes. What then? What comes next?
Nothing comes next. We go home.
That's it? The adventure is over?
For now. But we will have much to do. You were right earlier on the boat after cutting down the last tree. You said it felt like something had changed. And it has. And our home is no longer safe. But it will be again. And we must continue your training.
Okay.
We're almost at the summit. Nothing's gonna stop us.
Calm yourself, boy, and stay behind me.
Yes, sir!
Sap, and there is power inside.
Incredible! I can't believe we fought a dragon. I was aiming for his eyes, but I kept losing my footing. Do you think this is their home? Did they move in after the giants left? Or are they why the giants left?
Boy, the air grows thin here. No more questions. Breathe.
Oh, yes. I see.
Wait, boy!
It's Sindri. Can you kill something that big?
If we can catch it off balance.
I can distract him.
What are you doing?
We have to help him.
Break right. Find an angle. Wait for my mark.
Thank you.
Hey, Oakley! Over here! You okay? For now. No!
Ah!
ready to lower the crane on my mark.
I don't know how this thing works.
I do not care. Be ready.
Did it. And you!
But nobody's killed a dragon for hundreds of years. Not since the grand culling of the worms. And unless I'm mistaken, you did all that for me.
You are mistaken. The dragon was simply in our path, nothing more.
You deny it all you want, but you saved me, and that deserves compensation.
What are these?
Braided mistletoe arrows, straighter than Heimdall and perfectly weighted.
Thanks?
Oh. Okay. Hold on. Not that. Have you seen my brother again?
Yeah. He said you lost your talent.
Oh, and that I'm selfish. No, I'm sure. That I value a weapon's look. No, over its purpose. That I'm pretentious. No, and uptight. Fussy! I know what he thinks, but he can't hurt me any- Ah! Burn that.
I do not have time for this.
No. Wait. I have a better idea.
What?
I just need a tooth from that dragon. Watch where you grab that. Never mind. So unclean. Oh, so unclean. Oh, the smell. Perfect. That should do. Oh. Yeah. I am not touching that. Just hold it out. Now, run that along the string of your son's bow. Just humor me.
Atreus, your bow.
Two passes should do it. Gently, now.
Whoa.
Oh, sure. Now you're impressed. I've added a new vibrating... Oh, I see. Figured it out on your own, then. Just... never mind. I wasn't...
feels like it wasn't that long ago we were hunting deer.
Artistry of my craft, right?
Now we fought dark elves, trolls,
anything to help you.
Ogres, yep. And a dragon. I feel like we could be anything.
We win because we are determined. Disciplined. Not because we feel ourselves superior.
Sure. I know. It's just... it feels good to be strong. No?
Yes, I know.
There we go. Want me to shatter it? Oh, I'm gonna like this. Strange though. The sound didn't completely blow up. That crystal. I shot it once, but it's glowing again. Find a way to lower that bridge. That has to be the way out of here.
Another one here.
This one's called Emir. Mother tried to tell me this one, but I think I was too young. Are giants coming out of his armpits? I think that might be Odin stabbing him.
guess not.
Now it's stuck on the other side. I will never get tired of shattering things with this.
Over here.
Yes, sir. It's getting colder. We must be near the top. Not long now, Mom.
Look! The summit! We're so close now!
Your quiver.
Strap broke when we fought the dragon. It's all right. I can hold it.
Stop. Broken quiver will slow your draw. Pain we endure. Faulty weaponry we do not. This will do for now. Good?
Good.
Go. Steady, boy. Mind your footing.
Here we go!
Nice shot.
Ready?
There must be some way up.
Mom called it Hell's Bramble. Can't burn it, can't cut it.
You hear those voices too, right?
Yes. Be silent.
Is it getting colder?
You know why we're here. Your tongue.
That sounds like the same man who came to our house. You said you killed him.
Shh. You've got company this time. It must be important if the sons of Thor deign to grace me with their presence. Tell me, you two still tripping over yourselves to impress Daddy?
The tattooed man. Tracks show he now travels with a child. Where would they go next?
Why would I know that?
You're the smartest man alive, aren't you?
Smarter than all the dead ones, too.
You help me, I help you. Tell me where they are, and I'll talk to Odin.
Your father won't let me go, Baldur, and he won't let you kill me. You have nothing to offer me, so take your questions, take your threats, take these two worthless wankers, and piss off!
When no one's looking, we'll be back for your other eye.
Don't you?
Ah, the very topic of conversation. A tattooed man traveling with a child.
Boy, check their path. Make sure we're all alone.
But we just saw them leave.
Do as I say.
He doesn't know what you are.
And I would keep it that way. Who are you?
Me? I'm the greatest ambassador to the gods, the giants, and all the creatures of the Nine Realms. I know every corner of these lands, every language spoken, every war waged, every deal struck. They call me Mimir, smartest man alive. And I have the answer to your every question.
Why does the son of Odin hunt us?
Okay, there are a few gaps in my knowledge. But Odin's had me imprisoned here for 109 winters. I'm a clever lad. I can piece it together. Promise. Given time.
Nobody there, just like I said.
The boy's mother is dead. She wished her.
She wanted us to spread her ashes on the highest peak in all the realms.
Oh, then you've come to the wrong place, little brother. The highest peak in all the realms is not here in Midgard. It's in Jotunheim, realm of the giants.
No!
That could not be what she meant.
Take a look. This is the last known bridge to Jotunheim in all the realms. See that mountain? Looks like a giant's finger scraping the sky. That's the highest peak in all the realms. No here.
Can't we just take that bridge? We have a Bifrost.
When the giants destroyed all other bridges to their realm, they locked this one up with a secret rune. If it still exists, only a giant would know it.
And all of them left Midgard a long time ago.
True. But today, the winds of fate have kicked up a strange vortex of coincidence. Fact is, there's only one person alive who can get you where you need to go. And luckily for you, my schedule's wide open.
We're going to Jotunheim, right?
It's your best and only move from a tactical standpoint. It's the one place the man who cannot be killed won't follow you.
What do we do?
Yes!
First, you need to cut off my head.
Wait, what?
Odin made sure that no weapon, not even Thor's hammer, could free my body from these bonds. But fortunately, you don't need my body. The trick is, we need to find someone who can reanimate my head using the old magic.
Old magic? There's a witch of the woods. She knows the old ways.
And she'll help. She might do worth a try.
But if she fails, he will be dead.
He tortures me, you know. Every day, brother. Odin himself sees to it personally, and believe me, there is no end to his creativity. Every single day. This isn't living.
Very well.
Oh, I can't watch this.
Brother, in case
she can't resurrect me, there's something you need to know. Boy, the longer you wait to tell him his true nature, the more damage you do. He will resent you, and you may lose him forever.
There is much about me I would not have him know.
So you value your privacy more than your son?
I'm going to cut off your head now.
Fair enough.
Find the long-lost realm of the giants. That's...
inconvenient.
Yeah, that's just what I was going to say. Soon we'll be able to translate those Muspelheim runes.
Do you remember the way to the witch's house?
Yes. The woods with the blood-red leaves. South of the lake. I know just where to go. Hope she made it back from Alfheim and can bring Lemire back. He seemed nice. Before you cut off his head. Look at this place. This must be a branch of the world tree.
Boy, stay on the path.
Right, I know. I can't believe it was Baldur that came to our house. The Aesir god. Baldur. And you fought him. And won.
Yes.
One of Odin's sons, Thor's brother. And now he's hunting us with his nephews. Why is this happening?
If we can raise the head, you can ask him.
Okay. You know, it's silly, but I secretly hope we find a giant somewhere in that mountain. I guess they really did leave Midgard, except for the serpent. He may be the last of his kind. Are you the last of your kind, too? Is that why you don't like to talk about...
my kind?
I mean, your family. Before Mother and I. Where you came from. Mother... father?
Now is not the time for that.
Yes, sir.
Fucking break! Don't hear me screeching at you whenever you're twiddling your short and curlies.
Leave him, boy.
No, Fred. Well, you already soiled my solitude, so you may as well join me.
You're not hungry.
Good. It's not what I was offering.
Saw your brother again.
Congratulations. And I'm sure you'll let him go and Roger my axe good and plenty again, Let's see the damage. Little canker throat wouldn't know proper weight and balance if it were dangling off his chut. Is he eating well enough?
I guess.
Good. All better. Now what the fuck else you want, huh? Times he gets so wrapped up in his work, Sentry hasn't the sense to sip or sup. Get it done, sir.